not in America, but here in the Kremlin. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Britney Sheers! Let the judges see you. Give us a walk. Give us a chasse. Chasse. Chasse, baby girl. Chasse. Let the walk down the runway, honey. She is fierce. Wow. This is your first time entering the drag ball, yes?
Yes, it is.
Brittany, what are you going to do tonight that is make you, that's going to make you stand out from all the other seven contestants? What are you going to do? Go away. She said she's going to win. Brittany?
I'm 21.
You're 21. Are you single?
Yes.
Brittany!
Oh!
Brittany!
And you're all the way from Carrick?
Yes, I am.
Excellent!
Yes.
She's all the way from Carrick.
Yes.
Isn't that amazing?
Yes.
Brittany, would you pick out a little helmet from your hat?
Yes.
From the hat, Brittany? I think Brittany's looking for her children. Open it. Brittany, you have to give us and the entire crowd your best Catherine Tate impersonation. Are you ready? Nice and loud, face the crowd.
All right, Tina, am I bothered? Tina, am I bothered? Am I bothered? Just make me bothered. You can't get bothered. You can't get bothered. Am I bothered?
Thank you. gentlemen. Have you all enjoyed the track ball to you both for the night? You have all done a wonderful crowd. Give one last cheer to all of our contestants tonight. Well done, contestants. We'd like to take a special thank you to Clint Seeklemore and Bunny for being our interval audience and performances tonight. And a special round of applause to all of our judges, Manny, Granny and Annie. Granny's still sitting in Pensioner's Corner, but lost the other two. Right, here we go. Tonight's winner of the Drag Ball 2008, who will go on